We love our roundabouts in Bend, but we also have plenty of traffic lights. Many of those intersections involve city and state roads and highways. For that reason, city engineers work closely with their ODOT counterparts to make sure that the signals are synchronized as efficiently as possible.
So the City of Bend partners with the Oregon Department of Transportation to operate and maintain the traffic signals within Bend. This is due in large part to the fact that we have a mix of state and city signals within city limits.
Well, this partnership's important for several reasons. One of the main reasons is that we can seamlessly respond to any signal in the City of Bend, whether it's a timing issue or a maintenance issue. It really doesn't matter to us whether it's a city signal or an ODOT signal. We respond the same in the same timely manner. Part of this agreement, this partnership, also saves money for the public in that we have one crew that maintains all the signals. We have one location for extra parts for the signals, for example, when there's lightning strikes, and the equipment to maintain the signals, we don't need to duplicate that. We just have one location for it all.
The Bend Central Signal System is primarily a communications package. This location here at Boyd Acres and Empire forms the hub of that system, and it allows us, the city and ODOT, to communicate directly with the traffic signals, not only at one location, but whatever number of signals are within that system to most effectively manage the timing and operation of those signals.
At this location, US 97, we're between two of the busiest intersections in the central part of Oregon, Roble Road and Cooley Road. These intersections have just received an upgrade to their software. Within the last couple of months, we've improved the coordination between Cooley and Roble Road with adaptive signal software. And this software actually watches the volume of traffic and adjusts its timing in real time in response to the flows and demand of traffic here.
Highway 97 at Cooley and Roble Roads they really form the entrance, the north entrance to the City of Bend. They're especially important as the first signals you hit as you enter the city, and also will be the gateway for Juniper Ridge as it develops.
With the video camera detection and the communications infrastructure required for this adaptive signal, we're better able to respond to the demands of traffic.
So 27th Street is one of the two signalized corridors in the city that we'll be focusing on with an energy grant that the city's just beginning. That project will look at improving signal coordination along those two corridors. Signal coordination allows traffic to move more efficiently through a segment of roadway, and thereby reducing not only traffic delays, but lessening also fuel emissions, which is a primary goal of this energy grant.
ITS is Intelligent Transportation Systems, and for example, the City of Bend and ODOT have developed a central signal system, the first in the state of Oregon, where the signals will report back to a central signal server, and that server will record traffic volumes and let us communicate more directly with all the signals.
This energy grant is especially important and exciting for the City of Bend and the Transportation Division in particular, because it provides much needed funds for us to make some of these improvements to traffic signal coordination and vehicle detection.
In the future, we just hope to continue to expand the central signal system, and with the city's help through their energy grant, upgrade progression through these corridors of 3rd Street, 27th Street.